all over, boy.
Always in search of the perfect ingredients for our gourmet brand of Orville Redenbacher popcorn. Once a corn man, always a corn man, huh, Grandpa Orville?
Once a second banana, always a second banana, Gary. Now stop this car.
How's that corn looking, Grandpa?
Wet. Sorry, son. At my age, it takes a while to turn off the spigot. Now, what are you doing in the middle of a cornfield all by yourself?
The outsiders will be sacrificed to the thing that dwells among the stars!
Son, you've got a choice. Either let us go, or I'm gonna tie this bow tie around your c- right before I cut it off.
Foolish old man! As long as I serve the thing that dwells among the stalks, I shall live forever!
Live forever, huh? Well, that sure would come in handy if the octogenarian face of a worldwide corporation ever died.
You ever try and reanimate me, boy, I'll rip your nuts off from beyond the grave.
What are we gonna do, Grandpa? We're trapped in a cornfield with a demon!
No, Gary. That demon's trapped in a cornfield with me.
Oh, get it out, Grandpa! Why on it?
Pop, pop, mother f***er. I'm a man of my word, Cyrus.
Seems closer, the sun is